did not like the cloud. He'd long since stopped listing his observations, but he instinctively observed that this thing was bad. And he'd been right about the water. Could tell Chris was in love, and that was fantastic and everything, but that didn't mean they could let the doom cloud keep following them. Thomas was going to put his foot down once they got to the next level. See that coming. He felt a little guilty too. Without his love for Laura and subsequent reunion with the guys, Thomas would probably still be with them.